Okay, guys, we're gonna go ahead and start this since no one's joining. You can just watch it later. You can spawn on it. What I do is bring a transmitter and a bed. Usually, I do this on all my farms. 30-30 is the coords for the place, practically. So, northwest, obviously. Today, we'll be showing you all how I get my polymer. And a bonus tip, you get a lot of honey from this. Honey is good for veggie cakes, most importantly for veggie cakes, because who wants to sit around waiting for bees, you know? Forgot I still have the crop plots on me. Mana sniping. Okay, 37. It's not gonna let me put it on its side. Okay. Maybe we can hide the beam in the tree. And it'll still let me activate it? No? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna put it here. I know the asshole that's been blowing up my transmitters is gonna see this. Probably come blow it up. All my shit's unlocked. I don't know why he keeps blowing them up, but he just does. So here we are. 30. You'll see these red crystals, and there's these beehives, crystal isles, by the way, boys. You can come in this way, but I don't like going in this way. If you look around, there's another entrance. Okay, looks like we're just going in this way. Put my ghillie on. You don't have to use ghillie, but I bring ghillie because it's nice just in case. It keeps them off your ass a little bit. And then when we get down there, I drop this bat heavy. They don't attack you. There's bears. They will. The bees don't attack you until you start harvesting their hives, I believe. Yeah, see? So what I do is I'll come right here. This is the easier way. You can use your tame, but it's just faster. I just use a bat heavy. Once that goes off, we're gonna try and lure them out here real quick. The heavy is just for making sure they don't keep spawning and coming up on you. Oh, I haven't gotten knocked. Okay, so now that we're in here, you got these big hives. These little hives. Oh. I should have brought the bat heavy up front. Okay, so these little hives, they get stuck. But these little hives bring you our chainsaw here. You get giant bee honey and organic polymer. I messed up, boys. These guys are pretty weak. I'm just gonna... Oh, nuts. haven't tested a mining drill in here actually, so. Yeah, because they pretty much just keep respawning. But the bat heavy will go up. Yeah, there's also bears in here. That might be a good tame. Oh shit, another bear! This one's passive. Pull my mining drill out, it gives me more weight. So usually I bring a crab and I'll stand on the crab's head, but I didn't feel like bringing the crab all the way over here. But let's see if the mining drill gets. I've never used the mining drill in here. The mining drill does not work. You can also use an inky in here. It will collect the organic polymer too. You just come in here, you hit these beehives with an inky. We give you organic polymer. I think at this rate, an inky is better for organic polymer than a chainsaw, because I don't have a good chainsaw. So if you have an inky, I recommend using that. It's the beehive. So I didn't come prepared for this, just a little quick tutorial on where to come for that. There is another resource. What else do they give you if you use... Oh, you come in here with a dodic, and they give you something if you hit them with a dodic. You know what? We can test it out real quick. I have a dodic. I don't remember what they give you for hitting with a dodic, but if you chainsaw them, they give you a hell of a lot of organic polymer and honey. The dodic, I forget what it gives you. I know an Anki... Anki gives you organic polymer. A dodic, we'll see what a dodic gives us. Just throw this in here now so I ain't got that weight on me. I texted you before one of you guys stream snipe me. Okay, now we'll go back in. Come on. I forget what the dota gives you. I know it gives you something. Anki, polymer, dotic, let's find out. Oh, yeah, organic polymer too. So you can use a dotic in here too. Okay. And look, it cuts your weight, by the way, so you can just, you know, bring a crab in here. Oh, I got Noxy. That's what the bat heavy's for. You gotta watch this sticky stuff. Dude, no way. That hit me right there. You could also just come in here with a crab. You put the dodic on the crab, and he'll automatically farm this as you go past it. Might as well go ahead and farm while I'm here. I'll use my dodic and then just bring my transmitter down to the dodic to get the loot off. Look, I've been in here for a few seconds with this, all that polymer. Don't have to really kill much, just bring you a bat heavy and a mana. Or what you can use is a rex. You can use rexes. A lot of people I know use rexes. I can't be bothered to run around with a rex. New feature the Dota has, they can turn. I don't know if you guys know this, but they can turn now. Very slowly, but they'll turn. So, and And pretty much you just get your transmitter, you popcorn the loot, whip it, transfer back to your base, have a bed by your rep, maybe your vault, whatever. But that's for my polymer tutorial. Organic, you can get honey too, so that's really nice. Alright, I'm just gonna bring the transmitter down here. I'll keep the bed up there. I know you didn't just take off on me. Son of a bitch. I didn't get to stop one. Oh well. This transmitter is here. Oh, wait, what? Oh, so someone's built back here in this cave. Bet. They're probably not big. I'm not gonna mess with them. But this transmitter's here if anybody else wants to use it. There is a base around here, boys. I believe it's this way. I wanna get the Dodic over by a transmitter real quick. If I go checking that out. Yo, what is this Dodic doing? You being special, bro? Come on. No way. Kill this mana. Oh, now he moves. I will literally unclaim this thing in front of my turrets. Alright, well, I'm gonna check out this base, boys, and that's my tutorial.